So guys, welcome to Bangbong Traveler. Today we are in Royal Enfield, Bangalore. Today I'm checking out the Royal Enfield bikes. So you can see a lot of Royal Enfields. So guys, now we are entering Royal Enfield Bangalore branch. Let's go. Not so big, but you can book whatever. I'm planning to book this beautiful orange devil. Actually, 1 week ago we had a friendship event with Royal Enfield and TIB, and we had this beautiful bike. This is Continental GT, and this one is Interceptor 650. This orange one, and I was just blown away. 140, 150 is so easy. I loved it. And I love this color actually for Continental GT. But I prefer Interceptor 650. So which one you prefer? This one or this one? Nah, I prefer Interceptor. So let's ask staff regarding the, how much is the price for Interceptor, the orange one, and I'll tell you the finance options also, like if anyone want to buy in finance. So let's go. So guys, you can see this is the finance options for Interceptor. So I'm planning to take this Interceptor standard one, and the price is 219,400. It is in Thai baht. So, and I'm planning to give almost like 30% of down payment. Okay, so this is the price, 5,000 baht.
Free, which is?
Okay, free registration. Okay.
Free helmet.
Okay.
Free
backpack. Okay, waterproof backpack.
Warranty 3 years.
Okay.
Roadside
warranty.
Roadside 3 years.
3 years. So if anything happen, I can call, and it is all over Thailand, right?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. What do you think?
Accessory.
Okay. So this is the accessory price. Okay. So this kind of basic helmet. Okay. You can see this is the price for all the variants. Actually, I want to check the chrome as well, because I've seen in traffic chrome looks so cool. I know it is very hard to maintain, but at least I want to check. So this is classic chrome. Looks good. Okay, I think this inside. Which one? How's it looks?
Good.
I think this is a warehouse. So this is the chrome, guys. This is the chrome glitter one Interceptor. This looks so cool and shiny. Maybe I'll book this one. Guys, I think this one looks so dope. See the chrome finish. So this is the chrome finish. This one is a glitter one, and middle there is one black border with the golden touch. Looks so classy. And you can see yourself. See my, it is like mirror. It looks so beautiful. Here is a little bit less light here. This is the warehouse of Bangalore, but This one looks so dope. And this is the black one. And this is another chrome. You can see. I think I should get this one, right? This one looks dope. Chrome. They have lot of stocks of Royal Enfields. I'm so happy today by seeing this many of Royal Enfields. So what do you think, guys? So which color I should pick? Chrome one or orange one? So guys, this is another variant. This one, this is ravishing red. The color is like black and red, and the rim and everything is like black. So guys, tell me which color should I pick. I liking that orange one because it's like a little bit more trendy, but I'm liking the chrome one as well. Let's see, because I cannot decide now. So please help me to decide, and please put in my comment which one I should pick. And if you have any thought about Royal Enfield, any story you want to tell, please put it into comment. Please do subscribe to see this kind of videos, motor vlogs. So I'm planning to publish lot of motor vlogs for you guys. So please do subscribe, and please do comment if you want to know anything from me, what I'm doing, how I'm riding in Thailand, and how is the Royal Enfield is growing in the Thailand. So see you next time. Bye bye. So picking my first Royal Enfield bike. Feeling excited.